to start right away and ask, what is this game all about?
Well, in Stormland, you play as an android gardener. And an entity called the Tempest uproots your habitat and shatters your android body. So you've got to travel to a civilization above the Thunderheads to repair yourself and save your friends.
And I want to ask what open world means in VR.
Well, for us, it's about giving the player the ability to explore the world freely with a set of android movement abilities that are designed to give you complete agency.
Yeah, because that's always a huge question I have, is how does motion work in any VR title?
Yeah, well, in Stormland, you can do things like fly just above the slipstream with your outstretched android hands.
Yeah.
You can shoot a laser into the cloud surface and then make a ramp, kick off of that, climb up a cliffside, like literally launching yourself with your synthetic android strength, and then like push off and glide back down using your hands to control your descent.
It's massive freedom of movement, yeah.
That's it. It's this set of mechanics that are designed together to work fluidly so that movement feels exhilarating.
Yeah.
And you can kind of take the world at your own pace with it.
I'm curious, why VR for this type of title?
There are a series of things that we're doing with Stormland that we could only do in VR. It's about the expressiveness of having tracked head and hands and how we use that for combat, how we use it for movement, even things like scavenging technology to attach it to your body. Like you look down, you get a new piece of tech and you attach it right into your arm. And then, you know, suddenly you've got the ability to harness electricity or cloak yourself or all kinds of different cool android abilities.
I mean, the art is just beautiful in the footage that we've seen. I wonder if you can talk to me a little bit about the world and what it means for it to be ever changing.
Yeah, that's a really good question. So that entity called the Tempest rearranges everything every single week so that we present the player with new playgrounds of movement and combat and scavenging. Yeah. And you never know what you're going to discover. So every single island you find has the potential to hide an enemy stronghold or a network of underground caverns or brand new tech to scavenge.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Now, I got to ask, where can we go for more information?
Well, you can stay tuned by watching the Facebook and Twitter with at StormlandVR, or you can check us out at insomniac.games.
I'm really looking forward to it. Thanks for joining me, Chad. Once again, oculus.com/Stormland for more information.